here at the end of the longest 3 years of my life.
Yes,
I had a lot of fun here at the college, and sadly, my peers are graduating, being shipped off to high school to get an education we need to be successful. We are all proud of our accomplishments, and we've grown so much in such a small time. With everyone here around us, we've learned so much that will help us later in life, so we know to keep up our good work. This is such a big year for us with projects and new ways of learning that have impacted how our futures will turn out. You all know what today means, so we know that a good speech can impact the way that people see us and how, and the way that this day is. Many things have happened over the 3 years of the college. I clearly remember the day when we went rafting in 7th grade. Mostly everybody was really excited. We were told all about the trip and when we were learning what we were learning about, like how the rapids formed and what we were writing about in the LA. When the day came, we all shuffled onto the bus, talking about what it might be like. Arriving at the rafting place, we all got out, and we all got into wetsuits so we wouldn't get cold. The ride was then extended to drive to the top of the river, being told that we would start when the dam released. Finally, we set off and floated slowly down the river. After rafting for a while, we encountered a few small rapids, as well as a new formation of the river that was storm that happened last year. Eventually, we made it to Zor Gap, the biggest rapid on the river. Getting closer, we could hear the running water of the rocks and roaring in our ears. "Hold on," was the command from the raft guide. "Be ready for the scariest moment in our lives." Then our raft slipped over the edge, and it was over in a second. It was pretty anticlimactic, even from our point of view. And we had thought it would be going really fast on a huge raft, but we didn't. It was over before we could really enjoy it. Knowing this was the biggest rapid, we knew we weren't getting any more, so we let it go and moved on. Of course, there are still many times which I had a lot of fun here at the college. I remember the time the whole 7th grade went camping. We all had to walk a lot to get to a lot of places. We learned about the rocks and the Connecticut River Valley. I also had so much fun with all my friends in the group. I was also looking forward to this trip, and it turned out much more rewarding. After this, I only realized that not everything is going to turn out badly, and to take a chance to do something fun. This is sort of like the decision to come to this school. I took a chance and had a ton of fun. "Fear cannot be without hope, nor hope without fear," said Brooke Spinoza. This shows how we can go anywhere, and hoping it will be good can result in fear and how it will turn out. We have to try to see whether it will be a good experience, which can be the fear that we had. This also relates to the core value of commitment, because we must commit to have fun. The core values of the college are very important, and it is now that I see why they are important. Throughout my years at the college, I know that many people helped me and all the other graduates where we are today. Personally, I know that all of my teachers were very helpful to me by teaching me what I needed to learn and showing me the direction that I needed to go. My parents have brought me so far that I can now rely more on myself than lean on their shoulders like I have in the past. But I couldn't have done it without them. Finally, I have my friends who are with me through the tough times at school as well as in my home. Everybody around me has helped me grow up, learn, and have fun. When I grow up, I know that I can be a strong individual with all that I've learned and achieved with the help of the people around me. Today of all days is the most special day of the year, especially for the 8th grade, leaving the school to go to a foreign place with new customs and ideas and people. Now we're looking back on familiar years of the college, and what these years have taught us. We may know that what we want, or we may not, even then we know that we have to keep moving forward in our lives. We survived middle school for 3 years, just to go through high school for another 4. All I really wish to accomplish during high school is to get good grades and an education that can carry me off to college. This is merely the cycle we have to go through with one of our lives. This is why my goal and what it is, being successful in school, can lead to a brighter future. Throughout life, we come across plenty of conclusions, the stopping points, and signify where one story ends and where another begins. These can be represented in a few ways, one of which is a graduation. As a middle school experience ends, I find that it is a portal to a new place, high school. Some of us may be looking forward to this change, while some of us are dreading what will come of it. But as we grow, we must experience these changes no matter what. And if you're looking forward to them, you already will have a better time. Now as we get closer to that moment, we can take a chance, grab this opportunity, and make the best of it no matter what. It may not even turn out that way. Just believe it will end well, so you can look forward to your next year.